Thank you, Ellen and David, who were figured by the fire and left to die. Tonight, a young girl traveled halfway around the world to meet her new family here in L.A. and get the medical help she needs. Plus, here at the mall, last Christmas shoppers.
Is she helping you sweep?
Yes, yeah, she's helping to make the pile more spread out. Get out the heater. Get out the pile.
She likes it.
She has a good time. You can't
Christmas.
You got it, I know, Rookie. You got that nasty broom, huh? Hey, you got it. I don't know what you want to do with it,
Rookie. Here, put it, put it on the floor and see what she does.
What she's swinging around.
Put it on the floor, man. She put it under the couch.
After the difficult month the Lakers have seen, today has to feel like Christmas.
Why'd she take everything into their room?
That's where she's going, into that room, yep.
Give me that ring now.
You're right, done with this. It's too long to get into the angle where it needs to get into the room. Out of the bed.
Okay, he's done. He's gonna chew it up now.
Yeah, you're done with that.
You're lucky you had that 5 minutes, man.
She's looking for it.
Now the officer is.